companies who are small are never going to be able to afford having an in-house HR person or even an in-house payroll or safety administrator, and yet they still need all those same services. So through a PEO, they can outsource those functions and get a high-level service when they need it, but pay a fraction of the cost that they would pay to someone in-house in that role.